This woman feels sharp pain in leg while asleep. Camera catches snake biting her leg. The dreams we have while we're asleep can be some of the most bizarre phenomena we experience in our lives. They just feel so indescribably real at the time of having dreams that it's no wonder at times after waking up, it's questioned as to whether or not said dreams have actually happened. This was pretty much the case for Kyu Sudsofa, a 75-year-old grandmother that lives in Bangkok, Thailand. The only major difference is that while the dream itself wasn't real, she woke up to a reality so horrifying that she probably wishes the dream was true, and what she was now faced with wasn't. Kyu Sudsofa lived a pretty normal life for someone her age. She'd put in her time, was now retired, and spent most of her time relaxing and enjoying the company of her children and grandchildren. Needless to say that for the most part, nothing was out of the ordinary for Kyu, until something bizarre started happening to her at night. After falling asleep, Kyu noticed that her dreams had grown more and more nightmarish. Everybody has nightmares once in a while, but she found herself repeatedly experiencing them out of nowhere for several nights in a row. Another bizarre factor was that Kyu also noticed that two very small holes would appear on the top of her feet after each night. They weren't big enough to be classified as serious injuries, but it was still such a bizarre thing to wake up to every morning in the past few weeks. The nightmares and small holes seemed to have started happening at the exact same time. At first, some insect pests were thought to be the cause, but Kyu's house is routinely treated so that insect pests don't find their way into her house. Not to mention that she lived with her son and grandchildren, and they all have never encountered the same problem. Because the problem had grown into a pretty severe issue, Kyu's son decided that he'd set up a CCTV camera in his mother's room to see if he could notice anything strange happening to her while she was asleep. He installed the camera so that it was overlooking almost the entirety of the bedroom and allowing a clear view of the scene of Kyu sleeping in her bed at night. When people are experiencing things like intense nightmares while sleeping, it's pretty common to see some strange paranormal-like activity happen to them while sleeping. But what was actually captured on the CCTV camera is something that would be enough to make most people develop a fear of falling asleep altogether. It truly could be classified as some people's worst nightmare. The night was going like every other normal night had gone. She decided to read a few chapters of her book she was interested in before going to sleep in an effort to relax her body and make it easier to fall asleep. Maybe the relaxation would also help combat the intense nightmares that usually followed after Kyu fell asleep every night for the past few weeks. After reading her book for a while, her eyes began to feel heavy, so she turned off the light in her room, got into bed, and shortly after her head hit the pillow, she was quickly asleep. But shortly after falling asleep, the nightmares continued, despite Kyu's efforts to make sure she was fully tired and relaxed before bed. While she doesn't remember the exact details of the nightmare, all she knows is that her leg must have been in pain because the pain was very strong and felt very realistic for it being a nightmare. Eventually, the pain got so severe that Kyu woke up. She looked down at her foot and could see two new small holes on her foot once more. But then she looked on the floor over by her bed and saw the culprit.